take a look here. You can see the new 67-foot-high elevator tower to the museum. There's also a 100-foot-long pedestrian bridge. The new additions will help guests access the museum grounds from the gallery better, and you can check them out for yourself starting on June 3rd, but it's also very beautiful.